just down the road at the Airstrip. We're talking 2A number 21 Eastside at 1A number 5 Adams Central. Third quarter, Eastside fumbles and Adams Central recovers. That's Ian Wellman. Right spot, right time, 21-7 Adams Central at that point. Later in the third, Drew Schultz, the big guy, 20 carries, 69 yards. That touchdown right there makes it 28-7 Adams Central in the lead. In the fourth, Eastside looking to rally, looking for the comeback. Connor Dove connects with Aaron Dean, and that is a good combination. Dean goes in for the touchdown, Dove threw for 215 yards, but it's not enough. Adams Central over Eastside, 28-14.